is like the most adorable game ever. Let's make some friends. Look how cute. This game makes me want a cat. So we're just making some friends here. Literally adorable. Oh. And we just go to sleep, okay. Inside the wall. Let's go. The graphics in this game are really good. It's just too cute, man. It's just too cute. Love that you can do this. Nice little POV there. Oh no.
No!
Oh god. That's just straight out of The Lion King. No! This is so sad. Oh god. This is so sad. I don't like seeing stuff like that. And he's limping. Come on, man. Those little mouse droids. That's what they look like. Or that's what they remind me of. They remind me of the mouse droids from Star Wars. Dead City? Oh, come on. Get up. These things are so weird looking. Here. This is such a cat thing to do as well. Just knock stuff over. Cat thing to do, just knock stuff over and break stuff. Robot. Whoa. Things are so weird looking. Dodge. Nope. Guess not. Oh. I like ran right into that. Holy shit. was that? Oh God. Why? Okay. Why do you do that to me? What a clever cat. The flat. Nice. Got ourselves a house or apartment or whatever. Wondered whose like apartment this is. Damn. A secret door? Where does it go? A little droid B12. So cute. Got a trophy. Oh God, no. He hates it. Yeah. He straight up hates that. I wonder how he understands the robot. Shit, nice. What's that say? 3748. Whoa. Little zip line. Nice. Postcard. What is that for exactly? Interesting. Shit. There's a lot of those things right here. Holy crap. The slums. Whoa. A robot. Oh God. What did you do that for? I can't run. It's like all afraid of me, what the heck? Guy looks like a monk. He You seem friendly. What the heck? What a weird language. Oh, I got another trophy. Eat anybody? Can't eat robots. Kind of sounded like a Tusken Raider. Like a straight up wearing a suit. Nice. Momo. I hope it's not that weird, creepy thing from the internet. I doubt it, though. Oh, what's up, homie? Another one. My bad. Oh man, that guy's gonna be pissed. Oh, yep. He's a straight pissed. My bad. Just got that guy in trouble. Oh well. Why are you so sad? What, because you can't get the TV to work? Momo's notebook. So we gotta find the other three notebooks. Curiosity killed the cat. What's going on? How can I take this off? Uh-oh. There we go. All I needed to do was shake it off. Alright. It's a video game? Back home. Interesting. Yeah. scan it or anything? I guess not. Clementine. Wow. Clementine's from The Walking Dead. Nice, a library. Oh, nice, keys. So there's a safe somewhere behind a bunch of books. There we go. What the heck? Oh, he's just sleeping there. Oh. There's the win. And finally, only took 15 minutes. Done in here yet, so it's got to be in here somewhere. Here we go. Okay, there's one more. There it is. Let's go. All right, let's go back to that dude. right, that's where we need to go. The rooftops. This looks menacing. Cornered myself. I need to get up. There we go. Let's go. I just didn't get all of them at once. That was an ordeal. What? Not close enough. Here we go. There's a lever here. Come on, jump up. Oh god. There's so many. You just have to like run around for a sec.
Oh.
Fuck. Like, almost, I actually almost died. Come on!
Oh god, no, 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 no!
No! Deathless run is over. Damn. You have to like juke them for so long. Is there like an area that I can just sit on top of? Will they just all go? Alright, it's there.
Oh god. Fuck.
How am I supposed to get up there? There we go. See ya. Here we go. I was hoping we'd see the whole ride. That's epic.